Hector Maldonado as Hector X Maldonado in The Maldonado.
You throw me in the fire just to save my life. A pretty little liar, when I call you out, you'd rather put up a fight.
Pregunta uno.
How did you become the bass player for Train?
My brother was on tour with Pat a couple years ago, with Jerry, too. It was really cool. That's how I met Pat and Jerry. And also, I lived right down the street from Scott, who was... He and I started playing together. So Scott and I were playing, writing music, a lot of instrumental stuff. It was fun, and when it came to the opportunity for me to play with those guys, I jumped at the chance. I thought it was a great opportunity, good friends, great music, the perfect fit. So that's it.
Pregunta dos.
Who are your musical influences?
I'm a big fan of singers, mostly Stevie Wonder, Marvin Gaye. I like great songwriters like Elvis Costello, Beatles, Led Zeppelin. But I love everything. Oh wow, check these out, one of a kind.
You saved us so badly.
I have way too many to name more than those, but I'd say main influence is singers.
Pregunta tres.
Who is your favorite drummer to play with?
Let's see. Who is my favorite drummer? The best drummer I've played with? I'd say Scott, actually, because there's a lot of times when we play together that we think a lot alike. So it's really easy to play with them. If I was on drums, I'd probably be doing what he does, and he was on bass. You know, we think a lot alike that way, so it's easy, it fits, and he's great. So, best drummer I played with Scott.
Pregunta cuatro.
What was one of your most memorable moments touring with Train?
One of my most memorable moments playing with Train was... there's so many of them, first of all. There's a lot of them. We've played so many amazing venues and good shows and a lot of cool people we met. My most memorable was probably... I'll give you two, actually. First one was... the first show I ever did with them in Detroit. We had a police escort. It was a cool thing, you know, and it was really fun to play with them. And I remember going, wow, we're actually playing on stage together, and this feels right. And it felt like we clicked right away. I love that. Second most memorable was playing Giants, the Meadowlands Stadium with Bon Jovi. It was so huge, and I actually thought to myself, wow, this is really big. We're actually doing this. And it was really fun, too. Then another time. No.
Pregunta cinco.
When you're not touring with Train, what do you do and where do you go?
I actually like, when I go home, I like cleaning. That's where, I have a cleaning business, and my family makes a lot of money. And, that's what I do. I really love it. I think it's in my blood, but I'm not sure. I really love cleaning. I could go anywhere and clean. So stupid.
Next week, Jimmy Stafford.
Giving you up, you're letting me down. Stop pretending that you're gonna